What is up, my peoples?
Happy Thursday to ya. Nice freaking bacon day out today. I'm gonna ride down a Rock Hill and get some of my boy Sean D. Maybe we'll give a little South Carolina scratch for you. I'm moving over here at Huntersville. Popped in here and I got another book for us for tonight. Same spot we got from last night. So we're chasing on the proper ways, just going straight after their books. We got war tickets loaded up. We got some giveaway, little $1.50 loaded. They had four left in their hangar, so thought that'd be some good ones. And let's see what we got here. I didn't even look. And yeah, I see one grill. I see no thermometers, and I see one sign. That looks like garbage to me. No thermometers. I see one cash stack. And one, two coins. Well, much of that, maybe Kino Pop. All right, so we have a half full on our winner book, the PS4 500 loaded edition. I got two more spots going here, I believe. Stephen Helms, I got to update this, y'all. So this is about, I know there's three spots gone already in war. And we got the filler again for tonight, and that is my people in tonight's book. All right, it was $15 a roll, I believe. All right, so that's what's up, y'all, man. And I'll tell y'all, I ain't got a scratch for you because I got to get up out of here. But so I popped in here, and I've started playing on my Instant Millionaire. I've been wanting, you know, I keep getting stuck on that ticket for some reason, and they keep giving me duds. So I lost $100 on that ticket. And then I said, well, screw it, I'm gonna play some fives. I hit a 50 on the top, the second bankroll, and then 50 on the 20X on the, I hit the win all doubler for a 50, and then 15 on the jackpot, I believe. Man, I mean, it was killing. No, the Emerald Eights. Got all my $100 back, so broke even. Crazy morning. All right. So, good luck to y'all. Y'all have a great day. Be safe, be cool, stay hydrated. And I will see y'all this evening. Get her in. On that 2000 burst. All right. Love y'all. I gotta be good.